Congressman Chip Cravaack and the Republicans in Congress are driving us toward the edge of a cliff, recklessly risking default, recklessly risking jobs in the American economy. They're willing to risk it all to protect tax breaks from millionaires, oil companies, and CEOs who fly around in corporate jets, even if the rest of us crash and burn. Tell Congressman Cravaack, don't drive America's economy off a cliff.